Hey YouTube, welcome to my new Photoshop tutorial. In this tutorial I'll teach you how to make a photo background black. First, select quick selection tool. You can see quick selection tool. Then drag down with your mouse all over the subject's photo. Do it carefully. You can use the subtract to make it even smoother. Take your time to make it more accurate. This type of works takes time, so don't rush. After done the selection, on top you can see refine edge, or you can right click on your mouse and you can see the refine edge. Click on it. Now drag with your mouse all over the edges to make it even smoother. You can see do it slowly, then it will be even smoother. After finishing it, click OK. Then go to select and click on inverse. Then click on filter, go to blur, go to lens blur. Increase the radius. You can see the background gun blur. As much as you increase your radius, the background will that much blur. So now it's 100%. I have choose 100%. Now click OK. Finally it's finished now. So now you can click on deselect. Now you can save your photo. So click save as, and you can name it your photo ABCD, whatever you want, and save your destination folder. That's it today. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please comment below and subscribe me. Thanks for watching.